Hello, it's me. It's day 52 of socially isolating, and today I wanted to have an inspirational chat with you. I wanted to practice, it's a practice, I'm practicing my TED talk about how to get the most out of socially isolating. Because, in a sense, what is life? Life is a series of social isolations, and we can either make the best of them, or make the worst of them, or make something in between. And that's what I'd like to talk to you about today, because a lot of life happens to fall in that in between. And you can go, oh, this is terrible because it's not as good as it could be. Or you could say, this is great because it's not as awful as it could be. And I like to think that the ability to decide when you do one and when you do the other really sets the pattern for how we relate to others and succeed in life. What is the difference between me and others? Besides the letters, well, part of it is you are best at being you. That's how you got the job in the first place. No one can be you like you. So, if you have a choice between being you and being someone else, you should be you. Not least because if you're not you, if you don't want to be you, if you want to be someone else, that opens you up to a lot of charges and potential criminal charges, really, for fraud and illegally opening credit cards and stuff that I had no idea you could actually, you should could actually get nailed with when you are someone else besides yourself. So let's just take that off the table. Just take it off the table. You cannot be someone else. You have to be you. Or you can change your name or your hairstyle or many, many little things about yourself. But there's no one who's ever gonna be you but you. And if you want to know more, you can send, well, I was going to say you can send, just email me your credit card numbers and I'll send you a pamphlet, a 5-page pamphlet. Thank you for listening to my talk. It's not a TED talk. I would be sued if I said it was a TED talk. Because I'm not TED. I can only be me. I'm Shotzi. You're not TED either. So don't give me that look. And this is what we're thinking about on day 52 of socially isolating. Love ya.